Hey guys, let me show you a torque wrench with digital controller. Before tightening, you can set the tack torque value you need, just like this. Then, turn the button to the R direction and start working. Oh, the tightening is over. So easy, right?